Keyboard shortcuts, they're now available on ArcGIS Pro, and we can actually customize them too. Let's go take a look at how to do that. As we can see here, I currently have a blank project open specifically looking at Toronto, Ontario, and Canada. Now, how do I access this keyboard shortcut dialog menu? We're going to start by navigating to the top of our ribbon and selecting the Help tab, where we can then go up and select our shortcuts option. Or simply, we can just select F12 if we would like as well. When I open this up, we can see all of our currently active shortcuts specifically within the software. If I want to change one of my shortcuts, perhaps the one for creating a new bookmark, I can simply click on it and select the key combination that I would like to use. In this case, I'm going to use Control-A. I'm going to go ahead and select Save. And then now that I'm on my map frame, if I go ahead and select Control-A, we can see my new shortcut works, creating a new bookmark. Now, if we want to undo the shortcuts that we've created here, we can simply go ahead and select the Undo button or the Reset All button if you have multiple that you've created. And that's it. That's how we use the new keyboard shortcuts dialog menu.